I just got a call from a friend, and they were just checking out the breakdowns, the daily breakdowns, and how it was going on, and I guess they were looking for me or something, and long story short, I ended up auditioning. I had to earn it, you know, and that's it. That's how it happened.
This is
the whole power of an actress. You gotta be able to push the envelope a little bit, make it work a little harder. So, yeah.
For me personally, I'm kind of selfish. I'd rather all of them team up with us.
Woo! That's cute.
Yeah, I think that'd be cool for us to be the main ones and then have them all come join us.
Yeah, I'd say Super Summer, a new one coming out. So you guys, the old guys out there working it, you know what I mean? How do you feel?
Well, thanks.
If I could real quick, I just want to give a little shout out to Iris over here. This lady who can stand up and change all of our lives. Iris, we love you.
And the nice thing about it is that when you do all the things you do,
do as a character, when it's over, everybody gets up and says, "That was so cool, man, that was really great," you know, and they wipe the blood off and you do it again. You know, if you're in a pub and you do the same thing, then you still carry him out with your chair. So no, I'm not like the character. However, if you'd like to step outside for 5 minutes, I'm cool.
Leader.
I want that. I want to do that. It's pretty elaborate, yeah. Pretty Princess Leia-esque.
Way more than Princess Leia.
I really enjoy working with the cast. And I loved my scene with Aaron. When I got to use a gun, it was awesome.
It's another scene I went, why should I do that?
Hello? Everyone in
Asia?